NRL Chief Executive Officer Dave Smith today continued his fact-finding mission of the region's push for an NRL team. The game's boss was given a bird's-eye view of central Queensland, courtesy of an early morning helicopter ride alongside CQ NRL bid officials. Mr. Smith also attended a luncheon with major stakeholders of the bid team. He confirmed central Queensland was firmly part of the game's future growth and said a clearer direction on expansion would be made by the end of the year.